Been a week of heavy headlines, but there is a reason to smile. Williamsburg, James City County Public Schools celebrated their seniors today. Students drove down Duke of Gloucester Street in Williamsburg to say some final goodbyes. 13 News Now reporter Nico Clemens was there.
I'm glad that we're able to actually do something with coronavirus and all that.
Jamestown High School senior Hunter Culverhouse is ready to begin the next chapter of his life, but he wants to put a proper close on the current one.
Whenever everything happened, everyone was real disappointed because we're like, oh, we're missing our senior year. But then the school system, they're doing a lot in order to help us, and it's just a lot of excitement going on.
Excitement today on Duke of Gloucester Street in Williamsburg.
Congratulations!
We know graduation ceremonies will look a little different this year. Today, Williamsburg, James City County Schools gave seniors an opportunity to drive off in style. Cars were decorated. Music was blasting, family, friends, and the community looked on. All three high schools had its own special moment, Lafayette, Jamestown, and War Hill.
Even though they don't have a traditional graduation, they're actually going to get to do something that maybe no other class is going to have the opportunity to do moving forward.
Seniors will officially graduate in another unique setting. They'll walk across a stage at Busch Gardens starting tomorrow. Culverhouse's dad, Rodney, says if students can handle this school year, they can tackle anything that comes their way.
It's really a precursor to being able to adapt to a different situation.
Hunter knows this is a school year he'll never forget.
It's something new. We're still getting our senior year. We're getting a lot of special stuff like other years, so everyone's real excited.
Excited. They get to say goodbye the right way. In Williamsburg, Nico Clemens, 13 News Now.